Hello viewers, today we are going to see vegetable rice. So for that the ingredients needed are 2 cups of basmati rice. You should soak it before just a half an hour, and ginger garlic paste, lemon juice. That is ginger garlic paste you can take 2 to 3 tablespoons, and for the lemon juice you can take 1 spoon, and 2 spoons of curd or yogurt. And for frying onions, I took 1.5 onions and 1 tomatoes and coriander leaf, mint leaf, it's little bit, and cashews, green chilies, curry leaves, and color, that is a food color, we can take 2 pinch. And vegetables, I took carrots, beans and beetroots, peas. I took that dry peas and I boiled it. And we have to take 1 spoon of cumin powder and half a spoon of garam masala powder and 1 spoon of chili powder. And for sorting, we have to take cumin seeds, fennel seeds, bay leaf and cloves, and cinnamon, and we can take that anise seed if you want, we can use it. And we have to take ghee, mustard, oil. I took 3 to 4 bread slices and I cut like this, and we need like 3 to 4 tablespoon of sugar. Actually today we are going to do this vegetable rice in the rice cooker, so which it makes very easy for us. Now I add 3 tablespoon of oil and I add 2 to 3 tablespoon of ghee into it. I just add the olive oil. Now I'm just going to add the mustard seeds with chana dal, little bit. Most of them, they don't want to put the chana dal, so if they wish, they can. Then we have to add the onions, cashews and green chili first. So tomatoes we have to add after the onions get cooked. So if you put the tomatoes first, it won't get cooked fast. So now I add out everything except the tomatoes. And I add out, I'm going to add the bay leaf and cumin, fennel and clove, cinnamon I'm going to add. So I forgot to add the bay leaf first itself. Actually we have to put all this stuff first, so no problem, you can add it now. And we have to add little bit of turmeric. Then we have to add the ginger garlic paste, 2 to 3 tablespoons we can add. Now we have to add little bit of salt to it. Now I'm going to add the tomatoes. So now I'm going to add the food color. I just a little bit, not too much. Now I'm going to add the vegetables. There is carrot, beetroot and beans. Actually I got this as a frozen. Actually beetroot, it gives a nice flavor to your vegetable rice. So please don't avoid beetroot. Then you can add the peas too. Actually I didn't add the potatoes because my husband, he don't like potatoes, so I didn't add that one. Now I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of curd. So that it will soften the vegetables very soon. So let it cook for 5 more minutes. Yeah, next I'm going to add the cumin powder, garam masala and some chili powder. So most of them, they doesn't like chili powder, they don't want to use that. So most of the people, they will use only the biryani masala. So if you have biryani masala, then you can use that also instead of these things. It's so rich, it's very nice, the smell is very great. The raw smell is gone now, so the vegetables are cooked pretty good. Now we have to add the rice. So actually I took 2 cups of basmati rice. For that we are going to have only 4 cups of water into it, and I'm going to keep it in the rice cooker. So now I added the 2 cups of rice. Very colorful. And I'm going to add 4 cups of water to it. If you want the rice to be very sticky, then you can add more water. Now you can add 1 tablespoon of salt to it. Now I switched off the stove, and the taste, salt taste and everything is very apt. So I'm going to put it on the rice cooker now. So let us wait, and meanwhile we can toast the bread with the sugar and ghee. Now we will toast the bread. Actually we split the bread into small pieces like this. So now we will toast this with ghee, and actually I mixed oil with the ghee, so we will toast it with that ghee and some sugar, so that it will give a nice flavor to the vegetable rice if we add this at last.